It's your boy King Cash. 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 You dig?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Cash. I'm back with another one. If you ain't know, now you know. It's another one. What's good, Bob? Again, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Cash. I'm back with another one. If you ain't know, now you know. It's another one. You dig. What's good, family? What's poppin', family? What's good, YouTube? If you are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that bell to get notified on times. And if you are returning, welcome back to the channel. I'm about to catch a vibe real quick, y'all already know. But as y'all can see by the title, Uncle CB and the Wu, rest in peace. They got a song together, y'all been going crazy about it. We gonna get into it. But before we even do that, you know what you gotta do? You gotta like this video, you feel me? You got to. You gotta comment. Talk to me down in the comment section below. Name your favorite artist, song, more Chris Breezy, more anything. Y'all go for it down in the comment section below right now. You gotta subscribe because we're on the road to 7K, 1 really, really 10K by the end of summer. So hit that subscribe button and let's work our way up. You feel me? And with that, you gotta hit that bell to get notified at all times. So without further ado, let's make it do what it do. I just came from a workout. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling great. It's hot. And I know this is going to make my morning even better. So let's make it do what it do. Woo Baby, Pop Smoke featuring Chris Brown. Let's do it. I'm excited. Hold on. Is that a sample? Da, 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 da. Y'all know what song I'm talking about. Da, da, da. Neo.
And I'm so sick of love, son. And down, down, down.
Am I tweaking or what? That don't sound like them keys. Alright, I must be tweaking.
I like Miami, Alabama. In the ash, like Jello. Shorty, nice, skinny, tight.
Right. Okay.
I'm giving it stick in our lives. No rubber, no plastic.
Right.
You know how to get right,
mom. Yo, I think just, can we get genuine real quick? I think it's crazy how you know his music went from a certain level to a higher level, but he's just not here to see it happen. I think that's the saddest part about it, that he's not here to see how people really do enjoy his music, more people than he would think. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep running it up for him, you feel me? Let's keep playing his music, running it up. I'm just glad that C Breezy, you know, feel me? You feel what I'm saying? Like, he did a song even though he not here, but it just shows, like, you know, I'm going to show my love on the track with him, and we going to make it do what it do. We going to play this at the club, and we all going to get lit for him, you know what I'm saying? But, man, he rest in peace. Let's keep running it up for him, you feel me?
I got to get my baby.
Wait, I wasn't ready. Wait, Pops, why you ain't telling me? Hold on.
Okay. You know how to get right,
hold on.
She know my white car, kissing on my jewels, fuck a nigga out his shirt.
Right.
Don't have a hold of hands, she holding my word. Baby pop the pussy and everything but a bird. Gonna get my wood, never too pricey to start.
I think it's crazy how, can I take a drink of water? I just think it's crazy how C Breezy don't miss. Like, jump shot, you know how Steph, when he shoot, I said this before, you know how Steph, when he shoot, it's like, you just look, and like, you already automatically think he has put his time into where you think, like, every time he puts up a shot, it's gonna go in. And that's C Breezy, like, every time he puts up a shot, it's gonna go in, and that's what he's doing right now. Hold on. I'm excited, Chris. It's too early. Come on, Chris. Hold on. Go back.
Will you tell me that it's mine? So love to play, I can't call for
Yo,
that player? It's the player than the baby. Hold on. That crazy. And not only that, he did a two-part on one of them parts. Hold on. Chris and Pop, like, I always say that at this point, he making up stuff, but it's just like certain things you just got in your head, you just don't say, you just can only imagine until it becomes a reality. Like, come on, Chris and Pop, that's a club song. Like, come on, let's talk about it then. Like, we're gonna be like, and then he pisses me off. Like, lately I've been realizing about Chris that his ad-libs are out of this world. If you really just pay attention to his ad-libs that he does for other, like when he does other, let me be specific, other people's ad-libs, like him and Pop, take it easy, buddy. Take it easy, man. Come on, we hear you. And you need to stop. Unk, you embarrassing me. You be doing the most, you be doing too much. And then, like, come on, man. Now I just want to listen to it. Y'all want to vibe one more time? Not the whole thing, but just like one, two. All right, cool, cool, cool. Man, listen, man. Hey, Pop, rest in peace, man. Chris, you're the GOAT, man. You're the GOAT for that. I just want to keep listening to it. So hopefully today you play this song and you get lit with your people. You feel what I'm saying? This is just a prime example of just cherishing the time that you got with your people. Just cherish the time while you got it and just really take in the moment. You feel me? Song is fire. Song is dope. And let me know what y'all think down in the comment section below, man. Pop and Chris, who would have thought? You feel me? I'm gonna get up out of here, but before I even do that, you know what you gotta do? You gotta like this video, man. You got to. You gotta comment towards me down in the comment section below. Name your favorite song, your artist, your favorite 1, 2, 3. You gotta subscribe because we're on the road to 7K, 1 milli, really 10K by the end of summer. And you gotta hit that bell to get notified all the time. Mamba out. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. Y'all keep pushing. Y'all keep going endlessly. The goals are endless. Y'all keep inspiring. Spreading love and positivity. Praying for one another. Pray for me. I pray for y'all, man. We all trying to be the best people that we can be in this world. Like I always say, it'll be over before you know it. Got new channels, just me. I know what to do. It's your boy King Cash. You need to know.
Giddy! It's your boy King Cash. Yeah.